Driver who crashed an SUV into a crowd at a bus stop now faces manslaughter charges. Eight people were killed when the SUV lost control and hit a group from Venezuela outside a migrant center. 34-year-old George Alvarez faces manslaughter and aggravated assault charges. He's been held on a $3.6 million bond. Investigators are still waiting for toxicology reports. They're also trying to figure out if Alvarez drove into that crowd on purpose.